Here's how to use Venmo, the popular app that lets you send and receive money digitally. Venmo is available for both iOS and Android. Today, we will be showing Venmo on an Android phone. Once you download the app and follow the prompts for creating an account, you can add a bank account, credit card, or debit card for handling transactions. Go to the hamburger menu at the top and press Settings. Then press Payment Methods. To add a bank account, credit card, or debit card, press Add Bank or Card. Sending money from a bank account or debit card is free on Venmo, but it will charge a 3% fee for sending money with a credit card. If adding a bank account, you will have two options for verification. Using instant verification will have you sign into your bank account to instantly verify. You also have the option to do a manual verification, which involves inputting your bank's routing and account number. This option can take a few days. Once your account is verified, you are ready to send or request money from someone. Press the Pay or Request button if you would like to send money to someone or if you would like to request money from someone. Here you will find your list of friends. If you signed up using your Facebook account or gave Venmo access to your phone contacts, you may see friends pulled from these sources. You can search for someone to pay or request money from at the top. Venmo offers several ways to search. You can search people by their name, their Venmo username, their phone number, or their email address. Each Venmo account also includes a unique QR code that can be scanned to make sure you are paying the right person. You can find your username and QR code by clicking on your profile picture in the top left on the home screen. Once you confirm you have the right person, press on their name. Here's where you can set your payment or request for payment. Put in the amount here. Underneath, you can add a payment description. You can also add fun things like emojis and gifts to your payments. Press through the different icons at the bottom to see what is available. To the right, you'll see your privacy setting. Pressing that will reveal a menu that allows you to choose who that payment or request will be visible to. You can also change which one of these settings is your default by going to the hamburger menu on the homepage and pressing on Privacy. There, you will find your default privacy settings. Okay, back to our payment. Choose Pay if you are sending money to that person, or Request if you are requesting money from that person. For this example, we're going to choose Pay. Here you can see your Venmo balance, which will accumulate as people pay you. Venmo will always use your Venmo balance first as a payment option. And if that balance does not cover the transaction, it will use your bank account or card that you added. To send your payment, press Send. If you were going to request money, the process is very similar. You would just choose Request instead of Pay. If you'd like to transfer money from your Venmo account to your bank account, go to the hamburger menu. Next to your balance, you will see Manage Balance. Press it. You will see options Transfer to Bank and Add Money. Add Money will allow you to transfer money into your Venmo account from a bank account. But we want to move money from Venmo to our bank account, so we are going to choose Transfer to Bank. Venmo gives two options, an instant transfer that charges a fee, and a free option, which can take a few days. To transfer instantly, Venmo will charge a 1% fee up to $10. Choose an amount you would like to transfer, and press the Transfer button when you are ready.